we've allowed the devil to convince us that God will not do what he has promised. And the devil is a liar. When people say, well, I'm a failure. Well, who told you that? Who told you that you're a failure? Just because you have failures doesn't mean that you are a failure. You are experiencing failures along the road to success. And that is what gives you courage. That is what gives you tenacity. And that is what gives you power.